Hey guys, Tyler here. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Thursday, March 14th. I just got off work this morning, and this evening I'm going to meet my parents and some of their friends at River Nook Campground in Kernville. They're doing a big RV camp out and putting on a big dinner tonight. But today I thought I'd drive a bit past Kernville and visit the Seven Teacups. I've never been here. I've heard they're pretty cool. Let's find out. The Seven Teacups are located in the Sequoia National Forest in California. The trailhead for the hike to the Teacups is a 30-minute drive past Kernville. Along the way, you'll pass amazing views of the Kern River. Fed by snowmelt near Mount Whitney, the Kern River is a popular destination for whitewater rafting and kayaking. Next, you will also pass a dam and South Creek Falls. I highly recommend taking some time to stop and enjoy the falls. They're pretty cool. After South Creek Falls, drive just 2 minutes more and you will arrive at the trailhead. You're likely to be the only one there, but if needed, there's additional parking just a bit further. Okay, so now it's time to start the hike. I recommend using the All Trails app to keep you on course. The app shows this hike as a 4.2 mile out and back trail with 869 feet of elevation gain. The trail has very little shade, so you'll want good sun protection and plenty of water. On a pleasant day in March, I drank almost a full liter, so you may want more if it's hot. That, or you could bring a filter and filter water from the river. The trail is well marked most of the way, but the last half mile gets tricky. This is where an app, like all trails, is very helpful. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this hike to the Seven Teacups. Keep in mind that the fighter jets use this canyon for training, and the first one will catch you off guard. Made my heart stop for a second, but I had four different jets fly through the canyon while I was over by the Teacups. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. If you stick around a little longer, I'll show you River Nook Campground in Kernville, and we'll see what my dad is barbecuing tonight. Thanks for watching.